Of shots, how about a nice 250-year-old bottle of whiskey? A Boston-based Skinner Auctioneers says the bourbon is the oldest whiskey in existence. They used a needle to extract a small sample to be sent off for testing. And the lab said it was likely bottled sometime between the years 1763 and 1803. It'll be auctioned off in late June, expected to fetch between $20,000 and $40,000. I mean, how special of an occasion does it have to be to break that one open, huh?